За първи път в историята ни България е блокирана от зараза. Обявиха нови 7 случая у нас.
Затварят абсолютно всички обекти. Достъп ще има само до храни, лекарства, банки и бензиностанции.
In a country where the digital integration of small and medium businesses comes down to Facebook presence, a social and health crisis quickly turns into an economic one. The quarantine was threatening the existence of brick-and-mortar stores around the country that had no online presence. Stores were closing down indefinitely. The first lifebelts were letting go of personnel and optimizing costs. But these solutions lasted small and medium-sized businesses no more than a month. Thus, the unemployment curve soared upwards. An average of 4,000 people lost their jobs every day. Then CloudCart, a Bulgarian e-commerce platform, decided to help. We created a whole new business model that allowed people to build up their stores again for free and go online. With the help of a dedicated team that worked around the clock, businesses set up their platforms to open as quickly as possible. We didn't stop at that. To show that making an online store is not that difficult, we chose 3 physical stores which had closed doors on March 13th and opened them back up online. All of which within 3 days and before the very eyes of the people. We kept an eye on the development of the online shops for Craft Beer Canal, Art Studio and the artist Mila Lozanova in real time. This attracted attention on social media and subsequently drew the eyes of online and mainstream media. So in just a month, more than 500 stores opened online with the help of CloudCart, saving themselves from certain bankruptcy. What's more, over 6,000 people kept their jobs. Our message reached 1,976,433 people in a country with a population of 7 million. But most importantly, many businesses which were going through hardships realized the power of digital transformation. CloudCart, you're welcome.